has to be the it girl of NXT. It just happens. When you're the center of the universe, everything just perfectly falls into place. Roxanne Perez, you have no idea what I'm talking about. Sorry, not sorry. But when I'm done with you tonight, is off the battleground to become the NXT Women's Champ. Traveling first class, of course. Toodles!